welcome. I'm 11 years old. I'm from Kids Public Speaking Kajang. My father's name is Ravindran. He's an engineer. My mother's name is Minaloshini. She's a lecturer. They're sitting over there. Please say hi to them. Today, I am going to tell you a story entitled The Love and Time Story. Once upon a time, there was an island where all the feelings lived. Happiness, sadness, knowledge, and all of the others, including love. One day, it was announced to the feelings that the island would sink, so all constructed boats and land, except for love. Love was the only one who stayed. Love wanted to hold on until the last possible moment. When the island had almost sunk, love decided to ask for help. Richness was passing by love in a grand boat. Love said, "Richness, can you take me with you?" Richness answered, "No, I can't, love. There is a lot of gold and silver in my boat. There is no place here for you." Love decided to ask Vanity, who was also passing by in a beautiful vessel. "Vanity, please help me." "No, I can't help you, love. You are all wet and might damage my boat," Vanity answered. Sadness was close by, so love asked, "Sadness, let me go with you." "Oh, love, I'm so sad that I need to be by myself." Happiness passed by love too, but she was so happy that she couldn't even hear when love called her. Suddenly, there was a voice. "Come, love, I will take you." It was an elder. So blessed and overjoyed, love even forgot to ask the elder where they were going. When they arrived on the dry land, the elder went his own way. Realizing how much was owed the elder, love asked knowledge, another elder, "Who helped me?" "It was time," knowledge answered. "Time?" asked love. "But why did time help me?" Knowledge smiled with deep wisdom and answered, "Because only time is capable of understanding how valuable love is."